Before sunrise, commuters from all over the Albuquerque area gather for the train that will take them 60 miles north to their jobs in Santa Fe. The Rail Runner Express, which began running between Berlin and Santa Fe in 2008, is operated by the Rio Metro Regional Transit District. In 2012, the Rail Runner's total ridership was about 1.2 million people. 50% of that, or over 600,000 riders, traveled between Albuquerque and Santa Fe, the vast majority of those being commuters.
I'm a city planner for the city of Santa Fe. My children live in Albuquerque, so that's where home is. I've been commuting for 9 years. So first it was on the bus, and for the last 4 years on the train. The commute from Journal Center, where I get on, up to the Santa Fe Depot, where I get off, is about 1 hour and 10 minutes.
The Rail Runner Express partners with local transit authorities along the train's route to provide free bus service to shuttle passengers onto their work locations once they've arrived at their station.
I like the walk, both going to the office and back to the depot. It's good exercise. It's kind of interesting just looking around sometimes to see what people are engaged in.
I have been riding the New Mexico Rail Runner for 2.5 years. I was promoted from cake decorator with Albertsons in Albuquerque, and then was given the promotion to transfer here to Santa Fe. And I don't think I would have taken the job if it wasn't for the Rail Runner, just because of the convenience and the fares. It's a positive all the way around.
Yeah, one of the really great things about taking the train is just the scenery. It's a different view from the train than I-25, what people are accustomed to driving between the two cities.
Those commuting to jobs in Santa Fe ride the train for a variety of reasons, but all are saving a significant amount in commuting costs, not to mention the wear and tear on their cars and the environmental costs of each commuter driving over 27,000 miles a year.
It's about $100 for a monthly pass, and there's no way you could drive it for that 120 miles round trip between Albuquerque and Santa Fe, so it's really a great deal.